Variables are things that keep on changing all the time. You can think of variables like storage boxes for different types of data and information, whether it's text, numbers, or images. They make programming much easier because you will be able to refer to the name of the variable instead of its value. To make the idea clearer, on your first visit to a clinic, they take your personal information and medical history that they will need to pull out whenever you revisit them. This information gets saved in a variable that may be titled with your family name, so once you need it, they can easily access it. Not only that, but in case you changed your phone number, your weight, or your address, they can edit it easily too. You can think of it like your virtual personal box. If you think about it, you can find so many variables that keep on changing all the time around us. Your score in a game is a variable since it may change at any moment. Your age is a variable that increases every single year. And your grade in science is a variable too, which could be different in every single test. Variables are that common.